U.S. Navy commissions USS Oregon, SSN-793, 20th Virginia-class fast attack submarine. The Navy commissioned the fast attack submarine USS Oregon, SSN-793, in a traditional ceremony held Saturday, May 28, 2022, at Naval Submarine Base New London. The 2nd Virginia-class Block 4 nuclear attack submarine, USS Oregon, SSN-793, ceremonially joined the fleet in a ceremony at Naval Submarine Base New London after delivering to the Navy in February, 5 years after the keel was laid in 2017. The passion, grit and enthusiasm of Oregon's crew has carried the ship to sea and were vital to the completion of construction and testing, said Commander Lacy Lodmell, commanding officer of USS Oregon. This is without a doubt the finest crew I have ever had the pleasure to serve with. The commissioning of Oregon is the first for a Virginia-class attack submarine since the 2020 administrative action that brought USS Vermont, SSN-792, the first Block 4 boat, into the fleet during the early days of the COVID-19 pandemic. The last Block 3 boat, USS Delaware, SSN-791, was commissioned underway shortly before Vermont. This is the first in-person commissioning ceremony of a submarine in more than 3 years, and that's a long time to delay celebrations like this one, Tommy Ross, performing the duties of Assistant Secretary of the Navy for Research, Development and Acquisition said during the ceremony on Saturday. The COVID-19 pandemic affected Virginia-class subbuilders General Dynamics Electric Boat. SSN-793 is the third U.S. Navy ship launched to bear the name Oregon, but first in more than a century. The first, named after the Oregon Territory before Oregon became a state, was a brigantine in service from 1841 to 1845. The second was an Indiana-class battleship, commissioned in 1896 and ultimately decommissioned for the final time in 1919. USS Oregon Fast Attack Submarine is 377 feet long, has a 34-foot beam and is able to dive to depths greater than 800 feet and operate at speeds in excess of 25 knots. The Block 4 boats are planned to go out on 15 deployments and enter 3 planned availabilities. Virginia-class Block 1, 2 and 3 submarines have 4 planned availabilities and 14 deployments across the life of the boats, according to the Navy. They are designed to excel in anti-submarine warfare, anti-ship warfare, strike warfare, special operations, intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, irregular warfare and mine warfare. Fast attack submarines project power ashore with special operations forces. Block 4 Virginia-class submarines incorporate design changes focused on reduced total ownership cost. By making these smaller-scale design changes to increase the component-level life cycle of the submarine, the next Block 4 boat, Montana, SSN-794, delivered in March and is set to commission next month in Norfolk, Virginia. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.